If Roblox voice chat is not working, you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to do that. Welcome back to Silicophilic. Method 1. Open the Roblox web version and click on the gear icon to open Roblox settings. Make sure your age is verified and you are above 13. Then go to the privacy tab and check that enable voice chat under beta features is enabled. If you do not have your age verified, you cannot enable voice chat. For age verification, you can visit this link and click on the age verification link below the How do I enable voice chat option. Follow the steps given there to verify your age. If you are inside a game, go to the game settings. For that, click on the Roblox icon and click on the settings tab. Check that the volume of the headphones or speaker is not muted. Also, unmute yourself in the game clicking on the microphone button. Method 2. Go to in-game settings. Go to the input device section. Make sure to select the microphone you currently use and ensure it is working. If you see the green microphone at the top of your character, this means your microphone is working. Also, check that you have not muted your friends. To check that, click on the Roblox icon from the top left side and click on People. Check that they are unmuted. Method 3. Open your Windows settings by pressing Windows plus I keys. Go to the System tab and then click on Sound. Scroll down and select More Sound Settings. Right-click on your microphone and open its properties. Go to the Advanced tab and set the sample rate to 2, channel 16, bit 44100 Hz. Method 4. If no other method could help you fix the Roblox voice chat issue, then contact Roblox support for help. To do that, from Roblox site or Roblox app, scroll down to the bottom and click on Help. Next, click on Roblox account. Select your problem and follow the instructions provided by the support team. And there you have it. That was how to fix the issue when Roblox voice chat is not working. We hope one of the methods has worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know if the solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.